Hey guys, so I am here today to tell you what I've been up to. You've seen my little emoji with me driving a convertible. It's not a convertible, but it is white. I'm working on a convertible, but I wanted to quickly come on and talk about what I'm going to do. I'm gonna be doing video blogs and I'm gonna be going to different places. And our first one that we're going to is at a dance studio. And if you guys know me, you know how much I love to dance. So I'm extremely excited to be doing this and to have the opportunity and to bring in so many different vendors and people that I know and that I'm going to get to know to bring into my bridal store. And we could all network. And this is my lovely assistant, Ashley, that's gonna be joining me on our road trips.
Hi, I just hope you guys get to learn from the vendors and help plan and meet different people.
Yes, so stay tuned because it will be worth watching, I promise. Thanks. Welcome to Beyond the Dress with Alessia. I'm here today at Fred Astaire Dance Studios, and I'm so excited. I always wanted to learn a dance, and I get to do it today and meet the incredible Roman that is an amazing dancer. And there he is. Hi, Roman, how are you?
Hi, Alessia, how are you? Good to see you.
Nice to see you. Thank you for doing this today.
It's my pleasure.
So, I couldn't even sleep last night because I was so excited. You're going to teach me a dance in just a short amount of time. And I know, I hear that you're incredible. And it was always a dream of mine to have a first dance. So, owning a bridal store, I feel like most couples should definitely do this. Or even date nights. Do you agree?
Yes.
All right, so tell me about this beautiful place that you have. This is one of your... second, right?
Yes, this is our second location, okay. Which we just opened a couple months ago. And our first location was opened about 8 years ago in Berwyn. The reason we opened here is because we live nearby and we love the area, and we wanted to bring that wonderful energy from Berwyn down here to Collegeville. Because inside in the studio, we have an amazing positive energy where people come to share the dance and love, and everybody's coming for different reasons, and definitely one of the most important reasons is their first dance. And actually everybody is a little bit anxious about, because a lot of people haven't danced before, but we tell everyone, but it's very simple, it's just like walking in music, and it's not about actually dance, it's about showing the feelings of each other on the dance floor on that first day or first dance where we promise each other to be together for the rest of their lives.
I love that. I love that. I hear it all the time. Brides come in and they say, I don't know what I'm going to do for a song or a dance, and this is right up my alley. And of course, I got to meet you at a show, and I just watched you guys, and I think you guys are amazing, and I'm so happy that you are going to teach me a dance today, and hopefully a ton of my brides as well. And I'm happy to recommend you.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Alessia. You know, you're my great friend, and I love your dresses as well.
Oh, thank you.
We love to work back to back with you. Hopefully, yes. We have a great experience with our brides, yes. Which we hope to make their life.
Yes, I'll have really to have you beautiful. Up. Yes, I'll have to have you up at the store.
Oh, we'll I would love to.
Yeah, that'll be next. Well. That'll be on next episode. All right, so you ready to teach me?
I am. Let's go have some fun.
Oh, here we go. All right.
Side, rock, step, side.
runs there. On and open. So jump, 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 run, step, jump, 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 run, step, turn in. Here comes boom. Point in. Point. 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 And flip.
Now I have the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I
first episode of Beyond the Dress with Alessia at Fred Astaire Dance Studios. I know that I did. It was truly amazing. Check off my bucket list. I learned the cha-cha in a short amount of time. Some of the highlights that I learned that I'm going to touch real quick on is we both kind of do the same thing. He likes to tell the story through a dance, that passion, that look, and he works with you that way, and he customizes it to your love. And we do the same thing. So when a bride or a groom walks in, we listen and we customize it to the dress or the tuxedo of their love. So I thought that was really cool. So we had an amazing time. Thank you to Roman at Fred Astaire Dance Studio. Stay tuned for the next episodes. We have some exciting things coming up, and feel free to reach out to us either through email or on social media. And I can't wait to see you next time. Take care.